Good evening, everyone. Welcome to the channel. My name is Chots. I'm your host. We're playing Stardew Valley on the forest farm. This is year 3, days 5 and 6 of spring. I still need to eradicate a bunch of monsters, so maybe I'm gonna head off to Skullcat Cavern. Let's see what the weather. And the fortune. Decent humor. Cat. Where's the cat? I don't know where the cat is. Should be inside somewhere. Oh, way over here in the corner. Okay, we got mail. Abby wants me to go to her place. I don't know what that's about. Our coffee. No, don't need the truffle. I got that other ostrich egg incubating. I probably could have shipped it. That's this thing, and I need a banana still that I can get on Ginger Island. Have I given Sandy 2 gifts yet? Yes, I have. Most everybody, except Jody and... Let's see how we're doing on our coal production. How's this going? Another day, and then we still have the other 6 to go, and I have how many more days? 10 days. What else? Oh, getting down to Skull Cavern. Well, let's leave our tools. Get our bombs. We'll get some of those for you know what, you stay there. I think I have a work totem. Thank you. Alright, let's get some, I don't think I'm gonna... Oh! I just an extra egg. Let's put that back home. I should probably ship it. I'm not here to get down to level 100. I'm here for monster eradication. Here's some ore. Look for mummies. Any more? No. There's some coal down here. No, but there's iridium. I should put that further down. Thank you. Oh, I need some pepperexes here. Let's see, let's make a little bit of room here. To that one. I don't need that fiddlehead. Oh. What happened? How'd that go in there? And my pick, where'd my pick go? Mummy. That one. Oh, everything's out of whack here. Let's go to the bones. Only that, or that, or that. Oh, let's go to the gems. Oh, everything got messed up. I hit the wrong key for sure. And I need another spicy eel. Thank you. Great, seeds. That's all I need. Sometimes there's stuff under these rocks. Oh, it got me. Let's get this mummy and this one. Is that close enough? Let's get those mummies. Any more? Any more, you guys? Cheese. I got any coal from that one. I thought about getting my staircases and just working my way down, but no. Oh, it's time to go home. Alright, I'm just gonna gather these rocks and leave. Let's make sure it's not a... No, we're not gonna do that one. I'm gonna take that egg. I'm gonna put that one in there. We're gonna ship that egg. Let's put this in here with the gifts. I guess that's good for now. Not too bad. We should probably go to Ginger Island and pick up, pick up the banana, and I think that will complete the collection. Let's see what, the fortune says. Oh, it's another good day. What do I have in there? I want to go to Ginger Island, but I might. Let's have our coffee. I might go back to Skull Cavern. Thank you. Okay. Probably already gave a spot to water. Maybe we're gonna try for it. Oops, I need our totem. I was gonna wait till Sunday, but we're having good luck here. Defense, luck, let's put that there. On staircase. Oh. I better hurry up here. Oh, another mums. Oh, three in a row. I never had that happen. That bomb down to those darn slimes.
Alright. Yeah, you did use a lot of staircases. I did skip a bunch of levels. It's not how you get down there, it's that you get down there. Permanently increased, okay. What time is it? Let's kill some more, Oh, prismatic shard. Cheese. A lot of resources. Some more mummies. Ooh, better eat some cheese. Mummy. Okay, I probably need to get going. Okay, that's it. Do I have anything in here I need to take? No. If I can leave some of this stuff. Let's see if we can trade for some artifact trolls. Better get inside. Right, folks. Didn't sell anything. We're at 1,290,000. Alright, catch you on the next one. Bye-bye.